Yes, sir. Guys from Shanghai Warriors, and today we got a review of all Yanosa's clone troopers that were introduced in Star Wars Clone Wars, including the ones that were in the Power Pack of 2014. So, if you watch this video, I recommend if you didn't watch Star Wars Clone Wars Season 7, Season 8 Clone Troopers, then you should watch that review, then you should watch that one after this video. So I'm gonna show you each one of these in review, so yeah. First off, we got the Yetz Trooper, or simply Commander Yet. I'm probably gonna buy Commander Yet from better like cost from Minifig Maker. But I'm not gonna do an update. I'm gonna do maybe an update for Season 8 and Season 8, Season 7, Season 8 Clone Wars Troopers review. But this one not. So, but I can do this to show you like get. And the helmet, and I'm gonna be honest with you, but this, the Yanosa's body doesn't 100% matches the car, but what the heck. So that's it for this minifigure. So we got the Flame Trooper. So he also supports the Colossal Trooper helmet. So yeah, nice detail. The same body as the trooper. So very nice fit, not bad, not bad. Here are my costumes. So first, so we got the 212 ARF Trooper. So yeah, I only ordered a simple white ARF Trooper, and this is the only one that you'll see is the Clone Wars body. So yes, ordered a standard phase one trooper, and then I painted it and used a gel sharpie, and yeah, and brown sharpie. I didn't use orange because it was more yellow. Let me show. I'm gonna show I made the 212. I know that it was not that accurate. We're gonna go and show you one. I'll be right back. Sorry that took so long, but it's supposed to use like this color, like orange, yellow. Okay, let's get him off here. So yeah, so that's it for this guy. ARF Waxer. Actually, ARF Waxer looks very similar to a trooper. So what I did, just paint a line like Waxer, then I painted all of this. I didn't do the Uma because it's very hard to, I don't want to do a gritty job. So then we got this, and he has this that continues over here like a 12 trooper. So yeah, that's clunk, and so that's clunk trooper Waxer. I got ARF Trooper Waxer. I mean Bojo. So Bojo, I didn't use the Lego helmet, I just used the Airlight Customs helmet. It has the Yuma because they printed that. Then we got all of this. Yeah, basically the same thing as Waxer. We got this too. The brown almost matches. I didn't do the Waxer because the Waxer one is a little bit more light, and that bothers me a lot. So yeah. Got all my Yanosa Trooper for Season 2, landing point, most of them. So yeah, from Channel Clone Warriors. If you enjoyed this video, if you like, share, subscribe, and like, and hit that notification squad, and be the first to join, and be the first to know every time we upload a new video from Channel Clone Warriors. Bye bye. Enjoy this video. If you like, share, subscribe, and like, and hit that notification squad, and be the first to join, and be the first to know every time we upload a new video from Channel Clone Warriors. Bye bye. Clone Warriors, in the time you saw, what are my thoughts for 2019 51st Clone Troopers Battle Pack? Well, they're gonna release one. Well, in rumors, so for 2019. So first, so my thoughts, and this is a review of my thoughts. And these are, I'm not gonna include any troopers, so I'm gonna include Captain Rex, include Hardcase, Yessi, Fives, and ITRT. I think the ATRT will be similar, and this was an Ewoker, but I think the ATRT is gonna be similar to the 2015 Yanosa Trooper Battle Pack. And I think if they do this, there's gonna be a lot of possibilities for Clone Troopers Battle Pack. They can do a Commandos Battle Pack,
I got the Marines battle packs, Star Region, Star Corp battle packs, Arc Troopers battle packs. Yeah, the 12 battle packs, the Gnosis battle packs. The possibilities are endless now that they can do this. So, in my opinion, it will be a really nice battle pack. They're gonna put 3 clone troopers and 3 troopers that we already know. They're getting more closest. Hard case, yes, he even fights again. So this is gonna be very good. I hope they do their tattoos. And then the fight has like a beard and then a 5 signature. Okay, Jesse has the public signal on his face and Hardcase has, you know. But this is a very nice, and I think this is a very good set. But not a set you can get multiple loss, but I'm gonna get only 3 because I have 3 custom file for Star Troopers. And maybe I'll sell the repeat characters. Who knows? So yeah, Channel Clone Wars. Oh, and I might do a list of the troopers that I might do a top 10 clone troopers battle packs. But for now, from Channel Clone Wars, bye bye.